wonder if I might get a San Pellegrino or some kind of sparkling water, please. Just to wet my whistle. The drinking comes later. Actually, they got this new one from San Pellegrino called Limonata. Oh, I suddenly got addicted to that stuff. But it's only just come out, so it's not available everywhere yet. It's really neat. Back in 1971, I made an album called It Ain't Easy. There it is. One of the very few CD copies that were made by some German company. Actually, Warner Brothers are going to be putting out a box set with It Ain't Easy, Everything Stops at T, and a bunch of other tunes that were never released thus far. I'm told that I'm next in line after Carly Simon for this boxed treatment. So once you see Carly Simon out, the best of calling Carly Simon, then you'll know it'll be soon time for the Baldry stuff in the early 70s. This is a song, another song from Judy Ledbetter, the great Ledbetter. And the time I did this song was as a duet with Maggie Bell, the great Scottish singer. And, oh, thank you, sir, thank you. But I'm going to have to do her bits tonight. Tell me, where did you sleep last night?
In the pines, where the sun never shines.
And shoot the whole night through.
Now come on, girl, won't you lie to me?
How you going when the cold winds blow?
You caused me to weep, and you caused me to moan.
Yeah, my daddy was a railroad man, in the mile and a half from here. His head was hard as the driver's wheel,
and his body, well, his body ain't never been found. No, he ain't never found his body.
Oh, God.